Hey guys, in this video, we're gonna go over how to check like Pavel Datsyuk, how to be a takeaway artist like Pavel Datsyuk. I'm Jason Yee, this is Train 2.0. I'm a professional hockey player, kinesiologist, and the founder of Train 2.0. And in this edition of Pattern of the Pros, we're gonna go over Pavel Datsyuk's two patterns that he uses to take away the pucks from other NHLers, or in this case, KHLers. So let's take a look at the data that we've collected. And what we're looking at here is his takeaways and steals. And we analyzed his takeaways and steals from YouTube clip compilations. And we see two patterns that occur: the canoe blade stick lift and the blindside pickpocket. So let's get into what those are. The canoe blade stick lift. Really quickly, it has to do with the direction that Datsyuk has his blade facing when he makes contact with his opponent's stick. And it's also the area where he makes contact with the opponent's stick. We see a lot of players aim to do their stick lift more around the bottom of the blade, but where Datsyuk does it is very specifically just under the hands of the opponent, under the bottom hand, right there. You can see a couple things here. The things that we're looking at are the blade is flat, so he has his backhand flat, and the other is it's just below where that bottom hand would be, and it disrupts the rhythm of his opponent stick handling just at the right time so that he can then get that puck right away. So we see that flat blade come down, and then he's able to take it away very quickly. And we're gonna go over in the members area for Train 2.0 members, the more in-depth breakdown of the mechanics and exactly why he's turning the blade the way he is. Now the second pattern is the blindside pickpocket. And this is less to do with speed and brute force and more to do with purposely finding the blind spot of the other player. And in other videos, we've talked about finding the blind spot. So for example, in Patrick Kane's goal scoring formula, we talk about finding the blind spot. In Matthew's office, we talk about finding the blind spot. And the blind spot is that area behind the player where the player just simply can't see. You know, because their peripheral vision is around here, so there's going to be a tiny chunk of area where Datsyuk likes to slip into. And we can see that Hall doesn't actually really see that he's coming. And he's actually almost snuck in behind him. And whoop, just at the moment where he's about to make a play, Datsyuk steps in and is able to make that steal. So he really followed Hall down the ice in his blind spot the whole way and was able to make that blindside pickpocket. And we see another few examples here where he purposely will find the blind spot of the other player, right? So there's another good example there. He waits for the defenseman to turn his head, slips into that blind spot, and uses that canoe blade stick lift to pickpocket the defenseman. So that's our quick pattern of the pros analysis of how to achieve takeaways like Pavel Datsyuk. Like I said, if you want to see the full breakdown of these patterns, please check out the Train 2.0 membership. And we actually have a quick start guide prepared for you. Pay attention and you can learn a little bit more.
Hey, thanks for watching this Pattern of the Pros breakdown. If you liked it, leave a like, comment, or share with a friend. And we release new breakdowns every Wednesday, so you can subscribe here to get notified when we release those. And if you'd like to learn a little bit more about the secret to playing with natural instinct, plus the premium research, instruction, and interaction that our Train 2.0 members are absolutely loving, you can click this link right here to find out more. Thanks again for watching, and happy hockey.